I'm ready.
It's in the news. But it's fries, not burgers.